How does a filmmaker maintain their artistic vision? Welcome to the Eighth Chamber.
This is the Film Fighters Academy.
The best description have been made of directing and producing a film has been done by Stanley Kubrick. Producing or directing a film is like trying to write a poem as you are riding in a roller coaster. In some way, you are trying to do poetry and all your artistic vision, but at the same time, production is a roller coaster that is very physical, absolutely uncontrollable, and you have to be writing the poem as you are like that.
Having a vision is different from being stubborn and closed-minded. I personally almost always shoot my actors' lines exactly how they were written, but if the actor suggests a change, I will never just dismiss them. It is important to listen to your crew and seriously consider what they have to say. If you disagree, wrap it in approval by thanking them for that awesome suggestion, saying you would rather do it your way, than reminding them how much you appreciate their input. This is important because if your crew doesn't feel appreciated, you won't get the best out of them, and a lot of the time their suggestions will actually even improve the film. Regard your soldiers as your children, and they will follow you into the deepest valleys. Look on them as your own beloved sons, and they will stand by you even unto death. Sun Tzu, The Art of War. They won't let an idea go that you don't like. Instead of wasting your time arguing, shoot it both ways, then cut it away in editing.